Today we are going to discuss the emerging technologies in supply chain management. These technologies have revolutionized the supply chain management. So as we know, supply chain management has undergone a transformative changes in the last 10 years thanks to innovative technologies such as artificial intelligence, neural networks and the machine learning. It is an industry shift drawn from the demand to increase delivery times, make products cheaper, and improve the way companies interact with the environment. The larger problem faced by the supply chain managers, however, have remained consistent over the last many decades. Supply chains faces an array of local and global public policies challenges, such as population and wealth growth in the rural areas or far-flung areas or the lower developed countries. Freight movement restriction in urban environments, sustainability, carbon footing and emission regulations, trade wars and border bottlenecks, and economic restructuring. So these are the challenges which the supply chain managers have to face every day. To cope with these challenges, and it becomes normal, so innovation like end-to-end supply chain automation and multi-dimensional system help organizations address this contemporary problem with modern strategies. Here are some emerging technologies in supply chain management incorporated into existing businesses and the extent to which they will affect supply chain in future. Before discussing the emerging supply chain technology, let's define first what supply chain technology is. By definition, supply chain technology refers to any digital equipment used to simplify supply chain process for all the supply chain stakeholders. Here are the top emerging technology poised to overall supply chain operations. That is Internet of Things, that is IoT, 5G, blockchain, big data, artificial intelligence, machine learning and analytics, cloud, autonomous mobile robots, AMR, and 3D printing, autonomous trucking, control towers, driverless vehicles, and drone delivery technology, cybersecurity, and global position systems. So let's talk, discuss few of them in this lecture. The IoT is the streamlined connection across various devices, increases visibility and connectivity while also reducing the cost. Wearables and mobile devices like Apple Watches, Fitbits and smartphones are especially useful in warehouse setting. Wearables in particularly provide solutions that lead to having a touchless supply chain, the total elimination of labor-intensive selection of items from inventory to fulfill a customer's order, also known as picking. Other IoT allows a warehouse and logistic managers to securely track inventory and monitor equipment, improve asset utilization, better customer service, streamline inventory and supply availability, and safer and more reliable work environment. The next technology is the 5G. It is the fifth generation technology standards for broadband cellular network. It promises to transfer company's approach inventory and warehouse management in supply chain operations. It helps in gaining the real-time data, its visibility. It is third-party logistic made more possible through the use of 5G because it elevates the mobile networks to multi GPPS, peak rates, ultra low latency, and the massive data capacity. It also help in high level performance, increase efficiency, and new users experience become available when 5G interconnects people, machine, objectives, and devices. It also further offers to extract the larger amount of data, ensure uniformity of information to all stakeholders, and then resolve issues that would be otherwise be aggravated with time delays, and also understand exactly where the raw material is coming. So these are the some of the benefits of the 5G which we are using in the supply chain management. Another emerging technology we are using in the supply chain management is the big data. As we know that massive amount of data is generated every single day. So mobile devices such as wearable, smartphone and tablets generate a significant amount of total data usage every day. With so much information at our disposal, it takes complex computing techniques to gather, sort, clean or analyze such large data sets. So data science and analytics allows company to use data to gain valuable insight and refresh the supply chain management. So big data brings value and assistance to following areas in the supply chain management. It is like quality control, cash flow, real-time deployment, warehouse efficiency, weather patterns, predictive strategies, and inventory and supply and demand. Artificial intelligence and machine learning are the top of the line in technologies which we supply chain managers are using. So as we know, artificial intelligence and machine learning create fully or semi-automatic process and produce for and procedures for supply chain optimization. Optimization improves forecasting, planning, implementation and maintenance in logistics by using artificial intelligence and machine learning to emulate human performance and knowledge. Artificial intelligence and machine learning boost the end-to-end supply chain by tightening data security, applying predictive modeling to third-party logistics, providing full supply chain visibility to improve management of key performance indicators, and automated inventory management, shipping transactions and delivery routing, and improve customer service. So these are, we are using in these different functions, artificial intelligence and machine learning to optimize our supply chain management. Then the clouding, the cloud made possible that at any time during the end-to-end supply chain, companies can track materials and product and get real time update and inform customer of the status of an order. Cloud-based solution enhance a number of areas such as data storage space, integration, security, and information sharing. Activities and processes are streamlined between multiple devices and an enterprise of the software user. Here are the top emerging technology poised to overall supply chain operations. That is Internet of Things, that is IoT, 5G, blockchain, big data, artificial intelligence, machine learning and analytics, cloud, autonomous mobile robots, AMR, and 3D printing, autonomous trucking, control towers, driverless vehicles, and drone delivery technology, cyber. Okay, the next is the driverless vehicles and the drone deliveries. Drone delivery. So we always listen, see about these driverless vehicles and drone deliveries. And driverless and drone delivery options provide companies with a solution to variety of issues. Not only does this lower cost by lowering the amount of human intervention, it also gives more access to remote and hard to reach areas. While some have been skeptical about this technology in the past, it may be a positive solution for future, particularly in light of worsening shortages in available human drivers and the congestion in the urban areas. Another technology is 3D printing is a game changer for certain industries, particularly for the manufacturing industries. 3D printing can be used to replicate or produce replacement part of products using metal and plastic. Rather than stocking items in a large warehouse to be shipped all over the world, companies can contract with the local 3D printing shops to print and deliver products within a matter of days. The benefit of this for inventory and space management transfer to the consumer level as improving the customer satisfaction. Blockchain is another very usable technology which we are using in the different field of the businesses, particularly in supply chain management. With the exchange of goods across different countries, there is often a lack of transparency. Invoices and shipment can take several months to process, never mind the complexity of the greater volume across many organizations. So here comes the blockchain has the potential to transform the supply chain industry by providing more traceability and security. Widely popularized by its cryptocurrency ability, the blockchain can also assist companies by managing contract and agreements and monitoring financial transaction and product. Next emerging technology in supply chain management is the control towers. A control tower for supply chain is a central hub with the required technology, organization and process to capture and use transportation of data to provide enhanced visibility for short and long term decision making aligned with the strategic objectives. It also offers companies the ability to gather and evaluate real-time data throughout the end-to-end supply chain via the use of cloud-based artificial intelligence. When implemented properly, a supply chain control tower greatly increases supply chain performance. So, cybersecurity is the practice of defending computers, servers, mobile devices, electronic system network and data from malicious attack. So we have to use the cybersecurity systems in our supply chain to make it secure and safe. So the three most common risks that affect supply chain companies include data leaks, supply chain breaches, and the malware attacks are covered by cybersecurity. So data leaks can happen through external and internal attacker, employees, hackers, and malicious competitors, and managers can all leak sensitive data and personal information outside the business. So security breaches usually occur when a hacker or a malicious user infiltrates an operating system or network without permission. The target is often to cause chaos within the system and throughout the data, deletions or replication or corruption. So malware attacks can happen through ransomware that locks a computer until the business pays a sum of money. Viruses can infect the system, or Trojans can gain access through a backdoor. So these are all the attacks our supply chain can chances of happen. So cybersecurity is stopping all these attacks. GPS or global positioning system is also coming into the supply chain management. As we know, GPS is a utility that provides user with positioning, navigation and timing services. As we know, supply chain management and logistics are becoming more sophisticated due to escalating demand for effectiveness and efficiency within companies and their suppliers. So considering retailers such as Walmart delays in the chain is causing increase in inventory cost while also experience a shortage in stocks. So in consequences, profitability is diminishing and loses the crops in. So as such, there is a need for an automatic system that allows asset tracking, and therefore adoption of GPS and GIS technology is essential to curb these shortcomings. So we are using this to track and to monitor our inventories and our shipments and supply chain management. So these were the some of the emerging technology which we are using in the supply chain management, and every day there's a new technologies coming and supply chain managers are adopting for better performance and efficiency and effectiveness of their supply chain.